you want to display your non-contiguous data into a single app display? Now you can with our newest ArcGIS Instant App. Let me introduce you to Insets. In the map viewer, I have a web app of point data for the city of Delta, BC. Most of the building permits are concentrated in the three main population centers. I do have bookmarks for each center to make navigation easier if I want to build an app that will display all three areas in the initial map layout. For this case, I will zoom to North Delta to make my initial extent for the new app. Once I save the web map, I will create a new ArcGIS Instant App called Insets. This template is perfect for my scenario. It will allow me to add my non-contiguous geographic locations of Ladner and Tsawwassen as small inset maps. Let's create the new app and see what gets built. I am now ready to configure my new app in Express mode. First, I will add the new insets. I will choose to add two of them to my app and import them from the bookmarks saved in the web map. I don't need the North Delta map bookmark since it's already my main map. I'll go to the properties of my two other insets to choose its size and tweak its extent. FYI, there are also predefined inset layouts that may be useful for you, so you can use those. And you can always add new insets from scratch without bookmarks, just create a new title and extent. I will also add inset title headers. Finally, under Theme and Layout, I will reposition the inset windows to the left-hand side of the app by shifting elements to different corners. Let's publish the app and see the end result. And voila! My new app is complete and it works like a charm. I can pan and zoom around the main map and use the pop-up window, and I could do the same thing for each of the inset windows, navigate around the map, and use the pop-ups. One more thing, when you turn off Express mode, there are a few extra settings you can configure for your inset style, such as the border, outline, and drop shadow.